So, hello guys. Okay, so nakita niya naman, I have this pimple. Don't mind it, although inunahan ko na kayo. Inunahan ko kayong i-mind it. So, for today's video, I would like to share to you my Celine. So, this is my Celine bag. So, ayan, nakalagay Celine Paris. And then, so, ito yung bag. Ito yung form niya. Actually, I super love the bag kasi super ganda nung pagkaka-form nung bag na yan. Okay, and this is a very famous bag among celebrities. And then, tanggalin ko muna yung laman. Patama. So, ito yung maganda. Okay, so, ayun yun. Maganda yung stitching niya. As you can see, okay na okay siya. And then the hardware is gold. Okay, and then there is inside pocket. Tapos there's also outside pocket. I just don't know kung anong pwedeng ilagay dito kasi parang naliliitan ako. Hindi ko alam, pero mukhang madami namang mailalagay. And then ang kagandahan kasi sa bag na to, pwede siyang ganyan. Yan siya. So, you can put a lot of things. Pero ako kasi ko sa ganitong bag, it's more like parang siyang teacher bag. Parang siyang bag ng mga teacher. Kasi parang feeling ko, ang daming pwedeng ilaman. Pero siguro stereotyping naman yung ganun. But, ayun. I bought one. Kasi nga, I've seen this with many celebrities. And parang I wanted one on my own. So, tingnan ninyo. Gawa niya. First, I'm going to put, you know, just small items. So, syempre, kakasya yung small items doon. And then, I'm going to put my iPad. So, try natin yung iPad. Ayun pala. Perfect school for bag pala to. Kasi yung iPad, pwede. And actually, I'm gonna be transferring my stuff. Okay, so, mag-aana tayo. Hindi naman siya in the bag challenge, no? Hindi naman siya ganun. Kasi, hindi ko naman. Ano ba? Ililipat ko lang yung mga laman nitong aking Chanel bag dito sa aking Celine bag. So, from this to this. Okay. So, first, ano bang laman? We have meron tayong konting bundles of money. So, okay na ito. Okay na ito dito. And then, we have, of course, yung some money pa din. Actually, guys, just a trivia, hindi ako mahilig mag-wallet. Hindi talaga ako wallet person. Bag person lang ako. So, ang wallet ko lang talaga is a purse that contains my credit cards and my IDs. That's it. Yun lang, diba? So, this is my LV wallet. Okay, it contains everything that I need, no? Tapos, nako, makita niyo yung mga basura ko. So, ito, this is my favorite scent, yung Dior. Ay, hindi ko na maalala what Dior it is, pero ito yung favorite scent ng Dior. So, hindi ko na winawala sa bag ko. I bought that sa Dior sa BGC. Ano? SMR. Tapos, syempre, yung favorite pen ko. Yung Mygel sign pen. For me, the Mygel sign pen is very useful talaga. Ayan. So, ito yung problema ko kapag medyo matagal ko nang gamit yung bag. Ang dami talagang laman. And most of it ay halo-halo talaga. Okay? So, nagahalo-halo na yung papel sa pera at kung ano-ano pa. And, actually, I'm a believer. Ewan ko lang ha. Kung believer kayo, I am a believer na may bag na swerte. So, kapag nagamit ko yung bag na yun at madami akong naging pera, during the time na ginagamit ko yun, I don't change bag agad. Parang, antagal ko pa bago mag-change ng bag. So, the reason why I'm changing bag right now is because, ano ba yun? I just think it's time to change my bag right now. So, sometimes, bago ko magpalit ng bag, masisiraan na ako ng bag.
or
parang ang dami na talaga ng inside niya, ang dami na talaga ng lasa. So, okay. So, ipapakita ko sa inyo, wait lang. Ito ko sa inyo po, ano yung naging itsura.
Tada! Yan yung mga basurang natanggal ko. And which I'm going to put there. At ito yung aking pinanggalingan na bag. So, I know I really love this bag kasi ang dali-dali niyang gamitin. And in very, very good condition pa rin. So, actually, bagong-bago to nang ginamit ko. So, hindi na ako, I don't remember me showing a video na ginamit ko tong bag na to. So, ayan. Ayan. I love my nails. Oh, fuck. I love the nails. Oh, ayan. So, ito yung aking bag. So, if you'd like to buy, pwede na to sa, I'm letting this go for kahit 60,000 lang. Okay na yan. Pero, actually, I changed my mind. Ayoko na palang ibenta. I'm just going to put this on my, ano na lang, on my collections. Okay? Hindi talaga ako nagbebenta. Hindi talaga ako nagbebenta ng bag. Etches lang yan. Ewan ko, hindi ko alam kung darating ako sa point na madaming beses akong na-tempt na magbenta ng bag. Whether used na bag ko or whether bagong bag. Pero, yun, hindi ko pa siya talaga nagawa. Hindi ko alam kung ba. Parang, hindi ko siguro na let go. Nakapagawa na ako ng ibang mga pasweldo. So, nakaipon ako ng madaming coins.
Okay, so that's it for now. Thank you!